The U.S. Attorney's Office for Maryland says a former Baltimore police officer has been sentenced to 14 months in prison for making false statements about a scheme to sell cocaine seized during an investigation. According to his guilty plea, 47-year-old Ivo Luvato and other officers stole 3 kilograms of cocaine during a seizure and gave it to an informant to be sold. Luvato then lied about the incident to the FBI during an interview.